Hello everyone, Dorian back to short-term bearish. Now we need to mention what would be the idea here and what would be the risk actually on the higher time frames. The higher time frames are showing us a range, and last time we touched the bottom of the range means that we could be easily going towards the top. Now we did see some sort of cycle here, which started developing together with double wave and then a push with a breakout here. That's all fine, and that confirms a possible bullish continuation. However, on the lower time frames, we got the divergence, we got the level checked, and now the price managed to break below that zone. It also managed to break below this trend line and is currently trading below that entire zone. And then when we drop to the 1 hour chart, even in order to see it better, we can see that the price action is clearly suggesting a possible continuation lower. No divergence yet here, only corrective divergence appears, which means we can see the price pushing even slightly higher towards this zone. And in my opinion, the best way to protect this thing would be above this zone, approximately, maybe even here, depending on your risk reward ratio, depending on your target, and so on and so on. But bottom line is, as long as that zone right here, the marked zone, is holding, we should be seeing at least one more push lower to the downside. So that's the idea about Dorian, guys. If you have any questions, please put them below. And also, if you'd like to discuss another pair, please put it below in the comments, and we can go ahead and discuss it. Thank you for watching.